sexual orientation and gender identity or gender expression must be given equal rights in terms of employment, education or sports or hospital facilities, and make sure that they have equal access as that of to heterosexuals. So the Portugal here, the delegate of Portugal here, firmly believes that there has to be strict laws maintained to protect citizens against homophobia or sexual harassment or discrimination. When there are strict laws, like in the constitution of Portugal, there is Article 13, Clause 2, wherein it significantly states the principle of equality, and it shall not be, and no one shall be privileged, favored, or prejudiced, or deprived of any right based on their sexual orientation.
Thank you, ma'am.
We have
elapsed your time. Next, we move on to the delegate of the Russian Federation. So you have to clock the next 60 seconds. Your time starts now.
Delegates, as we know, LGBT always was a disregarded issue in a lot of communities because the public would not like to speak about it because it was always considered a section away from society. Delegates, times are changing. Delegates, we need to realize the fact that every human is different. We need to conceive the fact that every human should be given their equal rights. They should never be deprived of any rights that they're given to. Delegates, the UN has strict laws according to this. According to any speeches made, hate speeches made. Delegates, we must also recognize the fact that some countries do not recognize these, and they proceed not to just talk about it. Delegates, they think that they can avoid this the subject of this. Delegate, we must recognize all of this and make stringent laws against not following this the rules of these rules. Delegates, because every human is different. Delegates, we cannot bully a person on what he is not committed to.